Hey guys, wanna know how to add clickable link in Filmora? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how to do it easily. So let's get straight to it. Now, first thing you need to keep in mind is that you cannot directly add clickable link in Filmora then direct you to another website or another video. This works especially for YouTube only. So I'll show you a tutorial and explain you further. Now, first off, import your media right here and then head towards titles and then import any title that you like, drag it to the timeline and then just customize it whatever that you like. So I have this basic glowy text right here and you can just underline it for more attention. So what you can do is simply export your video right here, and then once you're done exporting, you need to upload it to YouTube, and you can just simply use this text right here from the video. And after uploading to YouTube, you can add cards or in screens to link to another video or playlist or website if you are verified. And that's it. Now that's how you simply add clickable links in Filmora. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe and tune in with us for more of these videos. See you in the next one.